next year, I was just saying, you know, we'll anchor a little bit more in the season, so what, you know, what crops are appropriate for
that. Oh, it's beautiful.
I mean, it's natural in winter to want to gravitate to more fire or cooking, you know, those sort of things that warm us up inside. So we'll look at that as well. Bringing people who want to sort of share their experiences just more in a coming together in circle and talking around these things. I love when everyone's in their hands, that's first prize. But there are so many people with incredible stories and knowledge and skills to share that, I'm looking at just opening up those opportunities as well.